الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله
حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح
قد قامت الصلاة وقد قامت الصلاة الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله
ينافع مع أهل مكة مسافر Inshallah, inshallah, we will, inshallah, no problem. They'll come over now, inshallah. Jazakallah khair, inshallah. How many children you got now, Sheikh?
8, mashallah.
Like me, exactly the same. Yeah, kind of 8. What age groups?
From 20 to 2.
I've got 20. Forward to that stage is good.
It's
all the headaches I gave you, going back to them.
Then they appreciate.
I think I knew from Australia, but I haven't really.
Yeah.
I don't know who you are.
Yeah, Sheikh Abdurrahim McCarthy.
I haven't been down under yet myself.
No.
It's May, August.
You know, Sheikh Jamaluddin Zarbozo.
Yeah.
I'm actually kept in Australia several times.
Mashallah,
very close with him. They stayed at our house and so forth there. And that's really good, mashallah. Melbourne's a far place from the island.
Oh, yes.
You're travelling like
a baby. You got a lot of paddies there, though. A lot of them.
Yeah,
they love it there, man.
Yeah.
I think the weather is very depressing.
Yeah, it's nice.
It's difficult there.
Down south, it's nice, yeah.
I think Australians are similar to Irish and Scottish. They've got
a lot of similarities. They have. Look, our folk legends are actually Scottish or Irish, you know.
Yeah.
That.
A lot of them came from, I think, Scotland and Ireland.
During the convict settlement, but also during the gold rush, they came down to Australia.
Like, Australians seem to have a bit of a weird stance from British. Irish and Scottish.
Oh, yeah.
Closer.
Some rebellion type of thing, too. You know, we've got a famous person, Ned Kelly. Have you heard of Ned Kelly?
I've heard the name.
He was a rebel. He went against the government there too. He became a national hero, a national identity. You know, that everyone thinks they're Ned Kelly. And the government tries to get this out of the psyche, but it just won't leave now.
There was an article actually about this recently, like how come a guy who is a burglar became like he was killing police.
Yeah, national hero.
Know, the Rangers, and then he became like a national hero.
It was in the education system. They were saying he's a great legend, he's a legend, he's a legend, he's a legend for 20 years. He just doesn't get out of the psyche. Alhamdulillah. Inshallah, brothers, we move back. Assalamu alaikum. Diri, we move back, inshallah. Inshallah. Just come, inshallah.
And I said to Ganthi Musafra that you were traveling, you said yes. Huh? But you prayed the Maqim.
If you intend to stay more than 4 days.
Oh, you're on that opinion.
Grab my phone, bring my phone. Give me a drink. Chai.
Yep. But that's if you take the opinion that you become muqeem after 4 days or not. The masala khilafi, it's a difference of opinion. Jumhur are with you, so you have the number.
It's in the side room, I think. I don't have it on me. Is it not up there? It's in the side room, the bed.